Natural pesticides are a safe and effective way to control pests on vegetables. They are made from organic and natural ingredients, and are biodegradable, which making them environmentally friendly. Natural pesticides can be easily made at home with readily available ingredients. Garlic contains sulfur compounds that act as natural insecticides and repel pests such as aphids, thrips and spider mites. Simply take a jar filled with water and add 1 or 2 tablespoons of crushed garlic in it and mix it well. It will be a great pesticide for your vegetables. Chili pepper contains a compound capsaicin that repels insects and pests such as aphids, caterpillars and white flies. Take bottle and fill it with water and add 1 or 2 tablespoons of chili powder in it and then mix it well. This pesticide will work great. You will get good results. For another effective method, simply take baking soda and neem oil. It is a natural insecticide that repels and kills a wide variety of pests. Simply fill a bottle with water, then add 2 to 3 teaspoons of baking soda in it and add 1 teaspoon of neem oil in it. For more good results, add few drops of liquid dish soap in it, then mix it well. This natural pesticides will kill all pests easily from your vegetables plants. Also, insect spray can control a wide range of fungal diseases and pests. It is very easy to use and requires no mixing. It can control aphids, mites, beetles and other insect pests. It can also controls diseases such as black spot, powdery mildew and leaf spot and more. It can be used on vegetables, flowers, houseplants and fruits and more. By following these simple methods, you can easily make natural pesticides at home and can protect your vegetables from pests.